AOE, talk to some of the performers. Now let's talk to some visitors. Are you enjoying Edinburgh and how do you like the fringe?
Oh, you're right.
Edinburgh
very much because I
think it has a lot of shows and fringe, and I can watch them for free
on the streets.
Where are you from?
I am from Hong Kong.
I'm from Northern Ireland and I love fringe. I like all the street performers at it. I was at the tattoo shop last night.
Oh, the tattoo is good.
I'm from England and I think it's been quite good, yeah. We've been here for one day and today we just got here a couple of minutes ago. So, yeah.
And I'm from England as well. But I've lived in Scotland for quite a while now and I'm really enjoying it so far.
I've been from Deutschland. Und ich finde das Fringe-Fest hier total cool. Es gibt viele Sachen hier zu machen. Man kann sich hier zum Beispiel zeichnen lassen, hinter uns, glaube ich. Und es gibt viel hier, was man machen kann. Man kann Leuten bei hier zusehen, wie sie singen. Und alles Mögliche. Es ist eine total coole Zeit, wie ich finde. Und die Leute sind gut drauf. Ja.
Right, we saw the Nissi and it was absolutely brilliant and my dad knocked his head off. Literally. I think it hit his head and it flew off.
We are from the US and we're liking the fringe pretty well, it's pretty funny.
Yeah, we're from Chicago, Illinois. We like the fringe. The weather here is like up and down, raining, shiny, and it's awesome.
Hope you enjoyed this Tom and Edinburgh production and meeting some of the visitors to Edinburgh. And don't forget to like and subscribe.